UMNO used to have to hold substantial shares in the Utusan. Beginning of this year, UMNO have decided to forgo a major block of shares held by UMNO, and at the moment, UMNO is no longer holding that big block, except the remaining small percentage of shares. UMNO no longer have any say in the editorial or day-to-day operation of Utusan. As far as we are concerned, Utusan is now having business problem. It's not a political problem, but it is business problem. And we strongly believe they need a business solution. But we are in no position to dictate or to say anything, because we are no longer the majority shareholders. So I think we let Utusan Board of Directors to determine what needs to be taken. But at the same time, we feel we are quite duty-bound to assist any Utusan in any way that we can. I fully support what Dato' Sri Najib mentioned today. If the government can be so kind to defreeze our account, we are in the better position to assist Utusan. Our cash and also our account has been frozen for more than a year, and putting UMNO in a very tight financial position. Otherwise, we should be able to help Utusan probably better or more.
Would you say that that is the main reason why currently UMNO is not able to assist?
I'm not saying UMNO is not assisting. We are assisting Utusan. In fact, we continue to engage with the management. We call them to brief us, to give detail what are their problem, and we are trying to understand the degree or the level of the problems, and we are looking into possibilities to assist in any way that we can. That is our commitment. Even today, this afternoon, there will be a meeting chaired by our president, trying to think or try to figure out and try to understand the problem. But we cannot directly interfere because we are not the majority shareholders. So our commitment to help is very, very clear. But at the same time, we want people to understand we are in a very difficult financial position because of our account has been frozen by government, and also cash has been taken away. So we have to live within our means. That's the reality of it. Kalau besok misalnya account kita tak dibekukan, immediately kita ada more than 200 million. We can help kaki tangan lah, terutamanya ya, kebajikan kaki tangan. Pun begitu, kita sedang memikirkan apa yang boleh kita bantu, kita bantu. Tidak betul setengah yang menulis kononnya UMNO cuci tangan. Untuk makluman, UMNO sentiasa membantu Utusan all the way. Dan masalah Utusan bukan hanya ada sehari dua ini. Dia dah ada masalah ini agak lama, dan UMNO sudah pun membantu sepanjang masa. Ya.